Diastolic murmurs. Diastolic murmurs are sustained noises that are audible between S2 and the next S1. Unlike systolic murmurs, diastolic murmurs should usually be considered pathological and not normal. Typical abnormalities causing diastolic murmurs are aortic regurgitation, pulmonic regurgitation, mitral stenosis, and tricuspid stenosis. The timing of diastolic murmurs is the primary concern of this program. These murmurs can be early, mid, late, and pan in nature.